Sharon, the producer of Guilty Thunder, never let me sing the second verse. I don't think there's anything wrong with it, just see there's a bit of nakedness in it. But we're not in Guilty Thunder tonight.
Dark horse, sweep down to the